Also new at 11, a prestigious honor for a Purdue student who's using his instant fame to help cancer research.
Tonight, Tyler Trent received the Sagamore of the Wabash Award. It is the state's highest civilian honor. Tyler is battling a rare form of cancer. He gained national attention when he attended Purdue's upset win over Ohio State. He's raising money for the Tyler Trent Cancer Research Endowment to support cancer research at Purdue. The campaign has already topped more than $100,000.